Going. This video is going to show you how to cut your fresh aloe vera. Here's a huge piece that I have. As you can see, it has these pointy pieces on the end. So you're going to take a knife. You could use scissors too. And just cut all the way down. Trim off the ends, each side. Then you're gonna just slice it in half. There you go. Then you got all the gel on the inside. Hope this video was helpful, and thanks for watching. Have a good one.